I entered the lift, I couldn't breathe. Like, I tried to hold my breath for like 2 minutes or something, even more. But I couldn't. I had to inhale all this, the pollution that came out from this human body. I have to inhale everything. Oh my God. It's not fair. It's not. Why do people think it's okay to like mess in lifts, to like fart in lifts? Let's go, sun is shining, operation the most high. Beautiful weather today, but if you go outside, it's gonna be let's go. The lady is cold.
Let's go.
Okay. I have a question, like, real life story. Like, this happened to me actually yesterday, like, recent. Why do people feel like it's okay to fart in a lift? Huh? Why? People think it's okay. Like, do they think it's like they're gonna be the only one entering, coming outside, or if the lift is just for them or something? Why do people think it's okay to fart, to mess, to pollute the air in a lift? Why? What's wrong with this bus, man, in front of me? Like, it's just going left and right. Now it's on the right lane. Like, I have no idea why do people think it's okay to like mess in a lift. Like, okay, I'm gonna explain it to you guys. Like, on a beautiful day like this, yesterday actually, like, I was about to enter the lift. The lift was coming from up. I was about to enter, I was like, let's go. I'm in an hurry, I'm rushing downstairs. All of a sudden, someone was inside the lift coming from upstairs with the lift, obviously. Oh my God, immediately I entered the lift like I was breathing normally. Immediately I took a step to enter the lift. Ah, something just pushed my nose up. Oh my God, the air that came out from that lift. I almost fainted. Like, I'm not kidding you, I'm not like exaggerating it or something. I'm not exaggerating the story. This was true life. This air pollution, this mess, enter my nose. Oh, I look at this person. Because, okay, first, it's not a young person. This person is like, let me say, it's a lady. The person is like, let me say, 60 years old. I look at that, like, she looked at me. She wanted to smile, but she hold it. She knew, like, I perceived it. Or maybe she think if she mess in a lift, like, the mess will smell or something. Like, she looked at me like she felt sorry and she wanted to laugh, like, oh, it's normal thing for you to pollute. But not in the lift. Come on, man. Sat my bath, also wanted to enter, like, good luck. Enjoy. Oh my God, I entered the lift. I couldn't. Like, I tried to hold my breath for like 2 minutes or something, even more. But I couldn't. I had to inhale all this, the pollution that came out from this human body. I have to inhale everything. Oh my God. My question, by the way, guys, back to my question. Because the best story I just wanted to tell you guys, it's not fair. It's not! Why do people think it's okay to like mess in lifts? To like fart in lifts? It's not fair, man. Come on, man. Wow. I still smell it right now. Like, I wanted to like say, my frau, what's this? I wanted to like say, woman, why now? But I just respected myself, man. Seriously, like, I could have made a scene out of that situation and I won't feel sorry about it. But I just said, let me just keep quiet, face my own front. Someone is calling me. I don't think. Why would unknown numbers be calling me? Like, did I think I would pick if you call me with unknown number? Bruh. Okay, back to the story. I can still perceive the odor, man, of the smell. I can still, man. Yeah. It's not okay to fart in a lift. Like, a lift is a small area and a space. Some lifts don't even have ventilators in it. And you go inside and you mess. And you fart. And you pollute the air. Come on, it's not fair. It's not fair. If that the lift is yours, like, just for you, fine. Fine. But no, the lift is for public use. You read me, you get me, fam. The lift is for public use, and you enter. And you say, okay, let's go. I don't care. I just mess. Bah! Nevertheless, don't fart in the lift, man. It's not good. It's not good. Come on, but at least hold it. Hold the mess. Hold it, and when you're outside and when you're in an open area, release it. I don't mind. In a little small area, that small space. No, don't do that, man. Next time, please don't do that. It's not fair. Just open your yash and just release. Not fair, man. I think my battery is about to die. Let's go. That's what I just want to share with you guys today, man. Let's go. I'm on my way home right now. And 1 second, let me change my lane. That's gonna be it for today, man. Thank you guys for watching. Like, give me a reason why you guys think it's okay to fart in a lift, and also give me a reason why it's not okay to fart in a lift. Leave a comment in the comment section. I wanna know, man, because some people they just feel entitled to fart in a lift, which is not okay, guys. Okay for me, because now I'm smelling the odor of the mess of yesterday. And if it's like normal mess, like that, go smell and go away. Okay, well, this one looks like as if she had something. Okay, enough. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys definitely tomorrow.